I didn't realize I needed cryptid erotica until just now.